Thanks, Jim.
What makes this fan club so special?